I'm Miriam Henschel. I'm a plant technologist at this site. We are the third largest particle board producer in Europe and based in Germany. We have over 130 years of experience in production of wood-based panels, especially medium density fiber boards and particle boards. We profit a lot from TOMRA's machines and technology, and this has opened up new opportunities for us. Today we are creating clean fractions of recycled wood, free of MDF, to produce high quality panel boards with increased recycled content. Our goal is to purify the input material by removing all the unwanted materials such as glass, stones, metals, polymers and also MDF. We need this clean monofraction to create high quality recycled panel boards.
I'm Jose Matas, the Global Segment Manager Wood at TOMRA. We're working with our customer for a long time. We both share the same vision of creating a circular economy for the wood panel industry. So it was evident that we support them in reaching their goal and our joint vision by the most advanced optical sorting technology and our consultancy as global experts in recycling technology.
We've been working with the TOMRA machines for 6 years now, and we are really impressed by the results. In the first step, we run the material through the X-TRACT with the X-ray technology to remove unwanted impurities. In a second cleaning step, we use the TOMRA autosort with gain to remove MDF. The result of this is fraction with pure wood A. Thanks to the machine's capabilities, we achieve purity levels of 97% and reduce material losses significantly.
The separation of wood by type has been always a challenge. Factors like humidity have always a big impact. When you are only using NIR or cameras, this is creating a difference when we are sorting with high humidity or low humidity. For example, winter season and summer season. This is why in TOMRA we have invested in developing new technologies to overcome this challenge. With the deep learning technology gain, now we can differentiate between processed and non-processed wood and also sorted out MDF. Till now, this was not possible with any other conventional sorting technology.
We're happy with the collaboration. TOMRA helps us to meet our quality and quantity targets and to fulfill our customers' requirements more than sufficiently. Before installing the machines, we tested them with our own material in TOMRA's test center and appreciated the support and the dedication in reaching the optimal results. And TOMRA's commitment did not stop after the installation. The TOMRA service team is always available for maintenance and improvement. We can rely on them finding the best possible solution for our need. We are proud to contribute to closing the loop on wood together with TOMRA. Thank you.